Hello everyone, Memen Awi here. In this video, Memen will review Manhwa Global Martial Arts Chapter 265. Rose King without hesitation sacrificed the City Cat Commander by dropping him into the river. Because the river was a tributary from the Forbidden Sea, the City Cat Commander begged to Rose City to spare him. He also asked why Rose King did that. Just before the City Cat's commander's body touching the water, tentacles emerge from the water and destroy the City Cat's commander's body in an instant. Rose King seemed to be trying to test something, and because this didn't work, he invited his another subordinates to find another place. Rose King's subordinates trembled in fear seeing their commander died in an instant. Wang Jingyang, who saw Rose King's actions, wondering that what Rose King was doing. This is just a tributary. Are Nin level strongmen really that careful? Fang Ping replied and said that he couldn't even detect the monster underwater until they emerged from the water. Fang Ping then concluded that the Forbidden Sea was very terrifying. Wang Jingyang then asked, what should they do next? On the other hand, Rose King now had to face Zhu Yi King, Nin level demonic life lineage who intending to stop Rose King from going to Pondari Land. Thank you.
You say you wanna try, but you never do. Sugar, there's a reason.